Ableton Link is an open source protocol that helps musicians and VJs keep in time. You can use Ableton Link to synchronize the tempo of all kinds of hardware and software. It works over a network, so all devices connected to the same network will be able to join in. In Resolume, make sure the Link button is visible. You can do this by hitting the View menu and select Show Ableton Link. Now press the Link button next to the BPM button and Resolume will be ready to go. In Ableton Live, make sure you activate Ableton Link by pressing the Link button. Resolume and Ableton are now synchronized. Let's get a beat going to accompany our visuals. Now we can use a transport control to synchronize our footage to the common BPM. Now we restart the column on the beat and our footage and beat are perfectly in sync. Note that changing the BPM will affect other linked software. Changing the BPM in Ableton will also change the BPM in Resolume. Ableton Link makes the two softwares share a common BPM. This is awesome because now you are part of the band. Although the technology is called Ableton Link, there are many applications beside Ableton and Resolume that use Link. In this setup, I have my MacBook running Ableton, an iPad running Figure, and my laptop running Resolume Avenue. Everything is synchronized using Ableton Link. Now go out there, link up Resolume to some other apps, and make awesome stuff.